Players from UNM knelt during the national anthem during Saturday night's game against Air Force, and now their coach is defending their right to protest.
They had every right to do that, legally, morally, ethically. I support them 100%. I feel more strongly now than ever that our football team is unified and that our football team is really a big part of the solution moving forward, not the problem.